Independence Day edition of the Grand Ole Floresville Opry. Yeah, we're grand, we're not old yet, but we're getting there. Glad you all could be here tonight and could take part in this. We're declaring our independence from everyday work. That's why you're here tonight, because you're going to have a good time, right?
Yeah.
All right. We've got some fantastic new artists tonight who came all the way from Northeast Texas. They're going to sing for you tonight and do a whole bunch of other things. But since this is 4th of July week, we're going to have our own tribute to the colors of the United States of America. Gentlemen, if you will please present the colors. And these are Joe Keith, Boo Keith, Jacob Keith, and Matthew Eklund. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'll bring these two very talented young ladies on. They're Haley and Hannah from Winsboro, Texas, and they will sing Song of America, our Star-Spangled Banner.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
do with San Antonio Rose. We are so glad you came out tonight to the as I always say, Grand Ole Forestville Opry. We're glad you're here. We're here for you, for your entertainment, your fun tonight. Get away, do something really great, and a change of pace. We certainly hope you're enjoying what you're going to hear tonight. To introduce our fabulous Playing the Wind country band, our stage band for the last many years, 6 years or so, maybe more. And some of these guys are in other bands too, so you might hear them in different places in South Texas. On this side of the stage, Mr. Al Mihalshoff on steel guitar. Right behind him, Mr. Gary Triau on lead guitar. Next to him, Mr. Ken Green on fiddle and guitar. In the back there with the auras of light radiating from his top of his head over there. Yeah, you've been thrust up into heaven, that's right. Mr. Doug Mortensen. Next to him on bass guitar, the leader of the band, Miss Pat Fox. On rhythm guitar in the back, Sally Carlson. And on keyboard, right up here looking at you, is Mr. Pete Bird. So, you were last, and now you're going to be first. You got to kick it off, Pete, all right? Here's Pete Bird.
Thank you. Whatever life seems to be, some old friends on the street, they wonder how does a man jump in this way. Smiling face, anytime and any place, and every time they ask me why, I just smile and say, you've got to kiss an angel good morning, and let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning, and love her like the devil when you get back home. Well, people may try to guess the secret of a happiness, but some of them never learn it's a simple thing. The secret I'm thinking of is a woman and a man in love. The answer is in this song that I always sing. You've got to kiss an angel good morning. Never know you think about it when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning. Never like the devil when you get back home. Kiss an angel good morning. And let her know you think about her when you're gone. Kiss an angel good morning. And love her like a devil when you get back home.
Charlie Pride, thank you, dancers. All right. Let's go back a few years to a guy from Beaumont, Texas. His name was Mark Chesna. This is a song that was on the country charts back in the late 80s. It's called Old Country.
Goes down on that line, making way for neon lights. Country boy is looking at the moon. City girl is dressed just right. She may stay out late tonight. Country boy just plowed today. From Birmingham to Ohio, how they met nobody knows. Every now and then they get together. She used to wanna climb the walls. She never really been loved at all. Not until will be on soon. Everything is perfect when she walks in. They kiss and hold each other tight, for they know what's in store tonight. They're not someplace that they have never been.
catch up to. All right, let's go back in the back right here, and one of our own performers, you've seen her many times, here's Miss Sally Carlson.
How y'all doing tonight? I think I'm going to take that one. But we're going to do a Patty Loveless song for y'all. Pick it up a little bit. We're going to talk about the men for a little while, okay?
This is
clarity,
Craig.
Yeah,
these are not.
It's not all bad.
They are fantastic. Let's go over to Mr. Kim Green. Kim, you going to do something for us?
I'll do Troy Pride.
Hey, why don't you do Troy Pride? That's an idea.
Oh, the crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your wall. All the statues are standing stable in the hall. But every time you travel, you laugh it down, but you dry your tears. When the new wears off of your soul, it's a new year. I never did fit into when the boat you live. And this I ain't seen. trading me for the gaiety of the world to do. And then you turned away from the love I offered you.
Thank you.
sun comes up this morning, well, I'll be on my way to fetch my baby, baby. And there I'm gonna stay. Going on a Saturday night before dancing, and there's a little bit of gold. Well, I got me a baby, baby, living in a love my old eye.
But I bet you didn't know they're accomplished musicians and vocalists as well. Matter of fact, they have won tons of awards in many different competitions over the last few years. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please give a great Floresville welcome to Mark Odom and Al Nunez.
How's everybody doing tonight? Pretty good? It's good to be up here for once, huh?